Dude! I've been stuck in gay baby jail for so long, I'm gonna have to postpone that whole 200k bomb clip thing to 250k. It's completely out of my control. But I should check the channel, see how it's doing anyway. Wow, 200k subscribers. I just can't believe it. To celebrate 200k, let's take a look at all the cool shit that's happened in the last 9 months. Alright, let's see. If you're streaming this, please stop capturing the game. Okay. Dude. I think Foxen's gonna get mad at me, but this is the big news. Okay, the text box I read said that Bowser's Dog Dick Revenge 3 is in production. He said he wasn't gonna make another hack. Can you fucking believe it? Bowser's Dog Dick Revenge 3 is happening. I can't believe it. I'm not gonna forget. It's 1122. Oh, you rude! Come on. Come on. Come on. You gotta give me a little bit of a break. Alright, it was good. I'll give it to him. Was it really a troll? I don't know. It was a broken heart and I ran right through it. I think I could have done the math. I have some criticism. Let me grab a resource really quick. Alright, here's what I got going on in Paint. But I wanted to offer some criticism because I believe you could have added like 3 more bees right here. 1 more piranha like on a wall right here that shoots fire at you. You could have probably added like a couple more of those worker things right here. You could have had like a stack of Goombas right here. Makes it a little bit harder to get by. I wanted to offer you some ideas because you could have definitely crammed more enemies and things in here.
There's still one challenge remaining that you must overcome in the holy name of me. For your 200,000 subscriber milestone, you must perform the IRL CBT.
Oh, so no.
Don't let us down. Jesus out.
Oh, no. I don't agree to this. That'll be the end of my career.
Crush my cock with a rock, I must. Maximum pain, I must endure. Okay, here we go.
Thank you, Wee Wee. Appreciate that. Oh my god. Is there another earthquake? My room's a rumbling, boys. Holy shit, this is much more significant than the last one. Yeah, what do you mean, do I feel that? Alright, I think the earthquake stopped. That was crazy. Oh! This is really cool. I like these little secret houses. You know what would be so cool here? It's like this is a little secret town right here. It would be so cool if, like, say, a bunch of Koopas lived here. Right? It's like a hidden Koopa society down here. That'd be sick, dude. And like one of the, say there's a toad or a bomb that you talk to upstairs and he's like, I swear I thought I saw a Koopa, but they ain't been gone for thousands of years. That'd be a sick, unique concept. Never before suggested, never done before. This one's called Dune Buggy. I know Mr. Blake Gamer sent it, but they put their username down as Jenna Talia and they thought I wouldn't notice. Ligma King. Chuck your dick in my mouth. Awesome. The game is just so easy. When you're dealing with this big of a brain, not only can you not get out of bed in the morning because of all the weight, everything is just easy. Such an easy game.
A few moments later.
No! I'm so stupid! Crash Bandicoot level! Fuck my asshole. I am dead now. I am dead now. I'm not dead yet. What the fuck do I do? No. What do I do? I'm fucked. I mean, I kind of have to, right? Oh, I fucking slipped. I'm only gonna try one. I have not been trying this for very long. Probably like 2-3 minutes tops. What happened to one attempt? This is just one attempt. I haven't game over it yet. It's like the same attempt. Maybe you can just do it. Kind of like full blast. Wow. Wow. That makes this really hard. You can't ground pound without dropping the bomb in that instance. Okay, I have an idea on how I might be able to turn around. No way. No, don't give me hope. I don't want that. Oh no, I see a concept. I hate that, I do. No! Oh, did you guys see that? Oh my god. Does anyone see the things I see? How do I reach these kids? Like, if that's not gonna work, will anything work? Is it just impossible? I almost gave up on this. I knew that would work. I just thought it would be so hard. I almost gave up on that. Like I said, and like I've always said, in order for you to do something that is incredibly difficult, you must first reach the point where you give up all hope. Only then can you truly move on. That was literally my last attempt, and I was gonna give up. Oh my god, I just realized why that secret is there. Did you guys see that? Because I didn't see that when I was streaming. We should bring that back. I keep bringing up this idea of a Yu-Gi-Oh! High school to Alan, and it makes him mad every single time, and it's hilarious. So when I presented the story and then threw in Yu-Gi-Oh! Prison, he got really mad. Everyone in voice for like 20 minutes acted like it was an amazing idea, and that Yu-Gi-Oh! Prison is a real thing. And then Led Crow had to leave voice, and he said, or he just left voice, and I was like, yeah, he's gonna go work on the Yu-Gi-Oh! Prison theme song. And then I messaged him when he came back, say you were working on the Yu-Gi-Oh! Prison theme song to, like, fuck with Alan more. And then he did, actually, like, a week later. I'll play it for you guys. It's so good.
3, 2, 1, duel!
Today I opened a Snapchat from Drest and it said, why you add me but don't send any snaps back? And I looked at that and I closed the app and I left the bathroom and never snapped back. Is it you? Are you the one? Why don't I take care of the Goombas? I'm afraid of small insects, that's why. Okay, just definitely give toe to Blowy. Totally okay with that. And so is he. Come on, Luigi. If I can get Luigi killed, then this should be a free W. Never mind, it's already a free W because Luigi was sucking his own ball sack. Thank you, dude. I don't know what he expected. I don't know if he thought we were fighting the boom boom that spins in a shell or something. He just stood there and was like, I'll never betray you. The way you tried to carry me into that pipe, you deserve the win. He saw a thing of beauty. Tree kinda thick, not gonna lie. Yeah, I see that. I don't think I've ever noticed that before. There's like a tree in the background of forest, NSMB, you.
Oh yeah.
And it is kinda thick. I'd like to sap that, you know what I mean?
Sap it?
Because sap from trees, you get it. I guess you don't get it. Damn, these are credits. Oh yeah, I gave him a skybox. It actually should say Simple Flips for incredible emotional support and for being my number one boyfriend out of all three boyfriends I have. But I'll take the skybox credit. We've been waiting forever, dude. He ain't coming. We'll have to hike up this trail ourselves. I'm telling you. You know how well trained he is. Bonsai Mountain isn't some chick you climb up on. At Foxen. At Foxen45. I wish Foxen was here for that text box. Oh, I have an idea. Am I dead? Yes. Okay. Wow. No, this is actually just insane. The challenge in front of me is actually just insane. Yeah, I don't know. The more I learn, the more this seems like it's gonna take me 2 more hours. It's the Eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rival.
There's 74 coins outside of the pyramid,
which means, if I was crazy, I could have 74 before going out of the pyramid, collect just some. I would only need to collect 11 coins that weren't associated with the blue coin switch in the pyramid. Am I capable?
And the last known survivor stalks his prey in the night, and he's watching us all with the eye of the tiger, bitch.
Oh my god. Genetic experiment failed. Or maybe it was a success. Cave's more like handsome dude. I've been trying to get him to let me call him handsome dude for years. He never lets me. Every time I call Cave handsome dude, he gets mad at me and he says, that's another tally. And he walks over to his big old whiteboard and he puts a tally down and he says, 74 more of these and you're banned. So I try to use handsome dude very sparingly. That Cave and his wacky tally antics. Yeah, Cave and his wacky tally whacker always going about just whacking me. Let me do this. Air it to bird. You guys don't understand what I'm working with over here. Raw talent, infinite wisdom, like 80 stamina, which not that impressive. It goes up really high. I'm just saying I shouldn't be challenged. 4 intelligence, which is pretty good. It only goes up to 5. And these guards are just a little bit oblivious. Not anything major, just a little stupid. My 6th's gonna burn out.
Stop! You violated the law.
You heard me talking shit.
Simple, I'm from a parallel universe where this dickhead chose to
have been Penny the doubled
every day. Please help me, it's too big, it's consuming everything he.
That's a rough galaxy to be in, dude. I'm sorry. If you're out there and you can still hear me, you gotta get out of there, dude. It's not safe to be on Earth anymore. Damn, he's been dead the whole time, he said. In his parallel universe, apparently you can talk from the dead. So maybe it's not so big of a deal that the penny is still growing. I am a gay cowboy. I call these my bogas. I just did everything I could to get the high ground. Alright, that wasn't enough. I'll be right back.
Dude. You see that?
Shut up, idiot. I mean, what do I have? I guess I'll be right back again, but you can start it now.
What are you doing?
I got wood.
Bitch.
I got wood now.
Who's got wood?
Is that wood? Give it to me. What the fuck?
How can you believe the music just stopped? That's exactly how I feel. That's exactly how I felt inside. Oh my god.
I just need the red coin. Listen, my last year of high school was 6 years ago, yeah? I was 17 when I graduated, and I'm 23 now. Once you hit 25, it's all downhill from there. I know, I've seen it with other streamers. You know, you hit 25, start saying racial slurs, your team's droppy. Sucks to be 25. I've literally never been over here. Well, I wonder where the star is. What? I feel like I just got tricked. I've been boozled. No! That completely thwarted my expectations. Someone had a name similar to Siglemic. It was like misspelled a little bit. And they went into this chat. It was like a Mario 64 chat. And they're like, you unmodded me or something. Why'd you unmod me? It was not them. They did get modded and they did ban people. Sorry, I got a little bit distracted by this. Die, bitch. Wait. Are you coming back?
A few moments later.
Please come back.
1 eternity later.
I think I may have spun him too much.
3:28 a.m.
As if non-believers are in shambles.
I'm not afraid because this is a speedrun and I am way more experienced in speedrunning than you will ever be.
Don't you know what my middle name is?
Big Boo's Haunt, or whatever the fuck the name of that level is. Oh, wait, that's shit. The original, isn't it?
It's Edgar.
Huh?
Edgar?
That's not true.
Yeah, Edgar Allan Speed.
Your name is not fucking Ed.
It's Edgar Allan Speed, dude.
That's dumb.
I don't give a fuck
how dumb it is. It's a fact.
Okay.
That is my name.
Is there anything cool I could do with this guy? Friendship. This guy's obsessed with buildings. I will find you a better friend. Oh, Yoshi is probably someone you'd want to hang out with. All right, this guy's kind of morbid. You probably don't want to hang out with him. There you go. All right. How am I a monster? I just gave that man insane superpowers. Overrated.
What the hell? That was sick. Fuck my ass. This is not a game. Okay.
Kirby strikes again. I suck. What is this ketchup and mustard platform? Oh, what the fuck is this? What the hell is this? What is this?
It's Garfield's big fucking head.
Hi, John. It's what I do.
He's there in the center of the arena. Go on, by Jiminy, defeat the bounder. We believe in you.
It's just this. No! I get where this is going. I see it. I see it all too perfectly.
This battle can never end because you see my one weakness, the one thing that can defeat me, also happens to be yours.
No! I did it for nothing. I can't kill Sign.
Look at this beautiful landscape. Have a look around. There's always more to explore.
You motherfucker. You're gonna be a toad? You're just gonna exist and not give me a star?
King Boo was right. King Boo had the right idea. Harsh, but fair.
He did it to flex. He did it to flex. You wanna know why? I talk about all the time how no one has ever made a ring that works. So he made one for no reason, purely to flex.
Let's go. It's kind of hard to do this, like, very subtle walk.
God, I am having way too much fun with this. I love that. That is my favorite.
Watch how sick I am.
What the fuck just happened to me? I, like, interacted with a wall or something.
No way this ladder works.
I will chug
stone balls. I ended up in the prison yard. The only thing here that might be useful is a ladder, but Mario can't climb ladders, right? Right? That's still not a ladder, but I buy it. I'm chugging my own balls. The funniest joke. Nightmare shit. The man named Scrum Bumper Dink told me to triple jump off this sign after he locked himself in Hey Baby Jail. He was a horse. Shit. Horses do things like that. I've read that. Should I go for the moon? I feel like I'll spawn back. You know what? Going for the moon, there's like a million reasons why I should.
I would never have done that on purpose. Are you kidding me? It was an accident. There was a moon in front of me, so I shot to the moon. What was I supposed to do?
Just my happy Mario 64 ROM hack. Nothing out of the ordinary here.
All right. Okay. Didn't expect that.
Oh. Oh, I wonder how fast this fucking thing gets. All right, obviously I'm gonna let it touch me.
Insane!
The humerus is located in the ball sack, right next to the pea. But behold the power of the Grand Red Star. Wow, crazy. It looks just like the yellow one. Similar power. Oh, wait, no, hold on. This red star makes it so Bowser throws are harder and different? That's why I missed. The fuck? That's crazy. That's a weird change to the game, but it's good lore. Wow, consistently. Luckily, I was so on point that even with the game fucking with me, I still got the throw. Wow, that's fucking weird. Wow, it made it so Bowser's heavier as well. What the fuck? This game's crazy, dude. You did so much cool shit. What am I hearing? Alright, let me understand this. Does this machine make this noise? Does this machine actually make this noise? Why would it? Why is everyone saying yes? Why is everybody saying yes to me right now? Why does it make that noise? I'm gonna skip this, but thank you for teaching me something I definitely never knew about. Orson, I never end a stream before all the songs play at JB5. Closing the queue means... I don't think I can look at that on stream. It's fine. Cartoon titties are fine. It's fine. Gonna need a save state of this for later. So I knew it wasn't a big deal that the titties were in the stream or in that game. Like, some games have a little bit of nudity in it, but it wasn't like overly explicit or anything. So I didn't tell Vic. Oh, I saw it. I did not tell Vic that there were titties in the game. So he cleanses all the audio. He fixes it. He makes it YouTube appropriate. He uploads it to my second channel. Does not know there are titties in it. He starts reading the comments. He starts freaking out. He's like, what do we do? And I'm AFK, like I wasn't at my computer. So him and Nolan are like, you gotta unlist it now, dude. There's titties in it. Hell yeah. Now I gotta go as fast as I can everywhere. Very fitting. Perfect. I'm not mad anymore. I forgot the game makes it so you don't have to be mad all the time. You think I'm ready? You think I'm ever in my life emotionally ready for 5 snowmen wearing my own hat to pop out of the ground and start wailing me? Of course. Of course. Of course. What was I thinking? You guys want to hear something funny? Oh, lovely. Lovely. 3 days ago, I wasn't streaming. Disco Spider 420 donated $3 and said, hello, YouTube. What a Chad move to try and predict that I was recording something and it would just be in the YouTube video. I respect it, honestly. It wasn't. I didn't even see that until today, to be honest, but I respect it. Can I VIP you? Ultra Yoshi, you give me a good reason to VIP you, I'll do it right now. You get one chance. They called me beautiful as a reason why I should mod them. They complimented me. Instead of saying something positive or enticing about themselves, they VIP'd me, or they said that I was beautiful instead of saying I deserve it because I'm blah blah blah. And honestly, fucking up to me was the right way to go. What was his username? I'm gonna give him VIP.
Which would you rather have deleted from civilization? Tacos or burritos?
Tacos. Burritos can do everything a taco can't, as is. But a burrito could also do everything a taco can and is do. Tacos are so good. I agree. You know what a burrito is? The taco's beefy, bigger cousin. It does all the same thing. Hard taco shells? Say hello to your new friend, Hard Burrito Shell. One time, I looked at chat, and my eyes saw a man saying, please VIP me. And I said, give me one good reason why I should VIP you. And his response was, I was just making fun of that other guy who was saying it. Best response of all time. Had to VIP him. That's exactly who I need on my team. Who's the cute girl on the left? That's so easy to answer. It's me. I'm the cute girl. The whole time. The whole time I was the cute girl.
What level are you guys in?
I'm on the gender sign one still.
Oh, I beat that after the baseball minigame.
Did you just say the baseball level is supposed to be a minigame? And I'm stuck on a minigame for 3 years?
No. You haven't... Are you stuck on the actual baseball level or are you doing the baseball minigame?
Yeah, actual baseball level.
The minigame's after that.
Yeah. Okay. I was promised a minigame.
You didn't get the minigame?
Not after the baseball.
I guess you didn't beat it fast enough.
That's bullshit.
I'm proud of Celetics.
I'm Celetics.
What?
I'm proud of you.
What? My identity's gone?
Wow. America's great man.
Shout outs to Yelly and Simple for lying about the bonus levels the whole
time.
Shout outs
to me, Yelly, and Marcus for making up bonus levels. They don't exist. For 4 hours. Every time we talked about bonus levels, I got so excited.
You know,
Don was weary at first, and he was like, I guess they're real, you know?
Who would lie about something so insignificant for 4 hours?
Three people lying.
I can't believe no one in chat told us.
Okay, now I'm just pissed that I don't get to see this video later.
Oh, fuck, I forgot. I was going to make a video, a fake video. Damn. I was gonna make a fake video. Now Donald never. I had it all thought out in my head too. The video would have started with the game and then a level ending. And then the Crab Rave music would have started playing. And I would have been dancing, saying, there's no bonus level.
I'm still fall for the video if I make it feel better.
What the hell is this Ratchet and Clank?
Yeah, you're fucking punched! Sorry. Are you fucking serious? You guys are not prepared. You couldn't imagine what it was about to.
Uh-oh, it doesn't.
You couldn't believe what this game turns into.
It just becomes Ratchet and Clank for real.
It kind of does. I kind of wish I was watching the cutscenes to understand what story element got us to this point. Enderchrome just said everything you make up isn't as crazy as this. And I have to agree. Oh my god, this is such a non-Pac-Man game. It's so weird.
Okay, that was not good.
Some like crazy magic demon shit in this game. It's like so weird. As absurd as that last level thing was with the robot or whatever, you guys would not believe this golfing minigame at the end of this one.
Yeah, right.
Done. I know I have a history of making up shit like this.
Okay,
you'll see. It doesn't matter. Just understand where I'm coming from. There's no way I could have even made up that last shit.
You literally made up the exact same thing in a different situation.
You'll see.
The helicopter right now. Dude, let's get the helicopter.
Where's the helicopter?
That's by the cornfield.
I'm such an idiot.
What's the hell?
What even is the helicopter?
What? I didn't know it was an interactable thing on this map.
God, dude.
The baseball. Okay, it's fine. What is the
name?
No, that's simple.
Huh?
You can do those.
Uh-oh, I understand Don's emotions.
Where the fuck's baseball at? I don't care.
I can't. It's simple.
It's probably the field. Those messages.
It's probably in the field. I don't like doing the minigames because they waste so much time. And I do a funny chicken noise and go bok bok. If Celetics comes around, I'll ask him if he could join voice and do a chicken noise. But if not, you know, it's really, I did everything in my power to fulfill your request. He does a really good one. It's funny when he does it. Oh dude, Celetics, do you want to make a chicken noise for people? Do you have a really good one? All right, Celetics is going to show us his chicken noise. Say something.
Aww. Yeah, I'm right here. I'm right here, I'm talking.
Alright, give us your chicken noise.
Okay, so it's like a...
Alright, thanks dude. It was great having you on the show.
Yeah, for sure.
Just keep calling in, maybe we can get something going again
all right,
next week.
Yeah.
Alright,
so,
see ya.
Yeah.
I can't follow
so
up that.
Oh,
died while riding Philly.
I know it's just like the funniest thing I've ever said in my life.
The fucking ground.
What?
What?
Simple Why? I did not shoot you.
You actually did.
Jesus Christ.
I'm recording. No, I can literally prove that I didn't shoot you. I will literally.
That means nothing. I will not challenge you anymore.
I will fucking show you. I swear, I did not shoot that man. If I did, he'd be dead. Like, why would I shoot someone and not kill him?
You get sixes all the time. You complain about sixes. It doesn't mean he would be dead.
Anyways, I did shoot him.
Oh, the truth comes out.
But I am innocent.
I believe you.
I'm mashing! Oh!
What the fuck?
Dude, I was mashing the button. I
fucking hit the button. What is this time?
That was the most poor priority bullshit I've ever seen.
Dude, Ronan, I was mashing the button. I know for a fact you had me mashing the button too. It just didn't go over.
I was
priority, dude.
That was fate.
Damn.
Do you want to play I Spy?
What's I Spy again?
I say, I spy with my little eye a sign that says speed limit 55, and you have to guess what it is.
Is this like knock knock?
No, it's like I spy.
Well, I don't know the concept of this. Just ask some shit.
Okay, how it actually is supposed to go is, I would say I spy something yellow, and you guess what it is.
Oh, okay, okay.
I spy with my little eye something green.
Green who?
Like my balls.
Someone just shot Nessa.
Simple shot Nessa with a pistol and ran away.
I swear I didn't. Are you kidding? What, I'm not. I haven't even seen Nessa this game.
What are you? What is this game, Simple? Why
what?
Are you denying it?
I didn't. If you think I'm teasing,
I don't think you're
traitor.
I don't understand why you're lying about it. Traitor wouldn't pull out their fucking pistol and shoot Nessa once and run away.
I just didn't do that. I
you
don't
did
understand.
Do that.
I feel like that probably did happen, but maybe you confused me with someone else.
Oh, wait,
I was looking at your head.
Look, here's what happened. Nessa, stand on the table, because that's what you were doing last time. I was in the... Wait, no. Listen. Just stand on the table so I can explain to the detective what happened. That's fine. Okay, anyways. Nessa was standing there. He wasn't looking at me. I was like, pop, pop, pop. And then...
What?
I knew he wasn't it!
Oh my god!
I star in movies.
What is wrong with your hand?
The one person.
Does anyone else
that
see
I did
that?
Not want to date.
It's so sad your fingers last game. It's probably DK.
What happened?
What? Ah! Wait a minute! I just noticed, oh no!
No!
No, put that away, Mario!
That's disgusting.
Stop using that hand.
What?
It is a mess.
Okay, I found one.
No, I don't know what that was. Deserved.
I think it must be dead.
Trade you that.
I did.
Network is DM'd to me. I don't think he's happy about this.
Network doing the
work. Simple did stream porn not too long ago.
Yeah. But it's okay, because I didn't like it that much.
It only matters if you're attracted to the porn you stream. That peach titties, dude. He was.
Didn't help myself.
You should have a new channel where you stream on YouPorn, and it's called Simple Tits, and you only stream tits and ROM hacks.
I do see the demographic coming together.
It's not about the demographic, it's that you get another deal from YouPorn, you know?
8 hours trying to clear check his level? Oh my god. That's crazy, because I'm gonna beat it in like 10 minutes. 8 hours trying to clear check his level? Oh my god. That's crazy, because I'm gonna beat it in like 10 minutes.
Yo, how do you say clips on YouTube? Because I need this for like, I'm gonna take this to a fucking soundboard and just fucking play it constantly on this fucking stream. Oh, you fucking idiot! You fucking moron! You know what you've done now? 8 hours felt like a tiresome. Now I feel like I can go fucking 16 hours. Wow, good job, idiot!
Oh, wait, no, I can't look at his level. Here, I'll just do this and listen.
Nah, you really fucked up.
I honestly would feel so bad if I beat the level really quickly after how long he spent on Desert Bus. But if he's taking this long just to upload the level, knowing all the bullshit,
love you,
idiot. It's probably gotta be pretty hard. It might take even 20 minutes instead of 10. Joel responded again. Alright, I'll click this.
Look what he fucking says. Alright, here we go.
Is this what we're doing all night?
Alrighty, I'm Tipple Flips, and I fuck Megaboth. Look at me, wow, look at me. Fuck Megaboth all day.
That is what I said.
Megaboth. Well, okay, what the fuck? What the fuck is that all shit about?
I'm meant to click that clip that shows a zoom in of my face and think it's gonna be something nice. Alright, let me click this mistake of a clip that I'm about to click. I'm opting into mean words about me for you guys.
So bad if Simple Flips has to grow a mustache.
I'd be the one really.
He has to grow a big, thick Freddie Mercury mustache, alright? Really ill-fitting, weird mustache. Alright? He can't have a weird mustache. Like, he's gotta look like Paul Blart, alright?
How did this start? If I can't beat it? Also, does he think I could just like grow a mustache? Cause it doesn't work that way.
I probably saw a body falling this way. I don't know.
Why did I do that? I really hope he wasn't a traitor. I don't know why I did that. I feel bad now. No, I wouldn't do that. I don't think it's funny to Artyom. Well, someone might have just did it because it's funny, but it wasn't me. But I was pretty sure I saw someone push you off, but I didn't know if you were D, didn't really know what happened. Do you think it's just better if Vesting never knows that I was the one that pushed him out? My partner in crime, Vesting Barbecue.
I'm AM right now, I just went down.
I'm right next. Simple.
Well, sounds like Simple.
Fucking, why would you? What an idiot. Why did Vesting go in there, dude? He saw that everyone getting funneled into there was getting killed. He really did just get fucked by me 2 rounds in a row. Wait, maybe it's Vesting who doesn't care? Well, 2 players just died of that?
Who could have seen that happening? There's no way.
Vesting's not having a good day.
Okay, wait, I killed Fruit because he pushed Vesting off with a box?
Can you believe that? It happened to him again? Vesting, you just keep getting pushed off of shit, do you?
Why? Yes, it happens every game!
I wonder if it's the same person every time.
I'm never touching a roof again. I'm gonna stay on the ground.
Vesting is never coming up here again, dude.
Simple wounded, huh?
I fell off the roof. You would know about that.
No, I don't know about falling off the roof and getting damaged. I know about falling off the roof and dying. This is suspicious.
Well, yeah, but he didn't toss it by. He just said fall off the roof.
I think you're gonna have to take one crotch shot for this atrocity.
Sounds good.
Nothing, watch out. Nothing was
got. No!
Vesting, I really feel like you should be getting dragged for that far of a distance without getting out of it.
I haven't played a normal round in like 6 rounds.
I'll take 2. I'll accept blame for 2. The knifing was all on him. He ran into a knife. Like, what am I supposed to do?
Sounds like Doodle Bob.
My prompt was about a toe, guys. That's cool. I had a prompt about a toe, though, so how was that supposed to be funny? I'll message Joel.
What the fuck's up happening?
I'm playing Shrek in Mario.
I can see that.
Okay, you're reading lines. Do you want to be Shrek? Or would you rather be Donkey?
Sure, I'll be Shrek. So that must be Lord Farquaad's castle!
Uh-huh, that's the place.
Can I have the next Fiona line?
Yeah, no, I want to hear your Fiona.
Okay.
Go for it.
Yes, sorry, lady! There is no time! Hey, wait! What are you doing? Is it straight down my feet? Out your window! And down the rope to your valley instead!
What? There's another character?
Can I do the hunter, please?
Yeah, I don't know shit.
Be still, Mon Cherie, for I'm your savior, and I'm risking you from the screen. Beast!
I thought you'd understand.
Oh, I understand! Like you said, who could love a hideous, ugly beast?
Shrek, what are you doing? You're letting her get away.
Yeah, so what?
Shrek, there's something about her you don't know. Look, I talked to her last night. She's gay.
Well, if you two are such good friends, why don't you follow her home?
Shrek, I want to go with you.
You want to marry me, donkey? You want to get in my organ hole? Well, I live alone.
Oh, my voice. It hurts.
The wedding will never make it in time.
Never fear, for where there's a will, there's a way, and I have a way.
There's a secret hole in the donkey. Oh, sorry.
There's a secret hole in my outhouse. What do you think that means?
Fiona?
Yes, Shrek?
I love you.
Really?
I'm just fucking joking, you goddamn wink.
Fuck you too, then.
I was hoping this would be a happy ending.
Wait, Solidix, can you listen to me for a second? I don't know any of the buttons.
I don't know what to do. I'd assume left click is pretty dangerous.
Okay.
What?
What?
No.
Why?
I was saying why.
You were saying wop, dude.
Oh shit! Run into the
fuck! Your final words were wop.
All right. So wait, do we?
Let's get them, boys. Wop.
Let's wop them.
Let's wop them, boys. Wop!
Hello?
Oh gosh,
we got him!
One down!
Was that our objective? I had no idea. It was like, oh my god, we're being rescued!
It's not orange.
Our kill team is here! Oh my god, orange. That's incredible! We're finally saved!
Simple!
Oh, you're right here.
I'm waiting. It's Athletics. Fuck him.
Alright.
Gotta find more people to wop, I guess.
Let's pretend like we're friendly.
Okay. All right, listen up, Marcus, and other people in the facility.
I don't think this plan's gonna work.
We're gonna walk you.
Wait, how did he know?
Look out, get in your orange.
God damn, I feel so immersed.
I got
Hi.
Bored doing it again, but it didn't matter at all.
Hi. Hi.
Thank you.
Hi. Hi.
Oh,
I just got triple
pie.
I don't know what's happening.
Pie.
I don't get pied that much.
Pie.
I'm fifth.
Pie. Pie. Pie, dude.
Did you already like jump in 150cc or something?
Pie.
What are you doing?
Fuck!
You gotta just be saying pie.
I had the same you pie chasing me for that entire time. Stop blinding me, you pussies. Why here? Why did I follow Matt? Don't do it.
How are we supposed to win in that situation?
Don't follow Matt, that's for sure.
Well, I found the beginning again. So that's
God damn, this level sucks balls. I can't tell what's happening.
I think I have an idea.
It's probably like a really methodical way of testing every possibility, but my head can't keep up with.
I've been doing the same thing for quite a while now.
I don't think that it's probably in a loop.
It did take me to the beginning again.
Can one of us fucking beat this already?
I don't think so. You would think eventually like random actions would lead to the end of this level.
Yeah.
Hey, Kate, I need your help. I bet Kate knows a way to solve this.
Probably.
You did a job.
No.
You suck balls. How long were you done with it?
I've been there for like 200 seconds.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No.
Thank you, Kate.
But I was like doing this rhythmic thing with my hands. So I fucking. I was on the controller like a dipshit. God damn it.
That's awesome. Can I have a hug?
That was Hubes.
Fucking idiot.
Water bottles for milk.
Milk bottles?
Water.
I feel like I should have had a fucking star. My guy's gonna show up, dude. He's gonna show up.
Where is he? Yeah!
That was the most hype I've ever been.
For the raid, I mean.
Better.
That was so fucking funny. He's gonna show up. He looks so happy, dude.
Marcin's dad fucking returned from the store like he said he would.
Take it easy. Play it smart. You know? No impatience. That's not how you beat a level like this. You ever have one of those dreams where a basketball is rolling down the road? All the kids are playing. You think, I'm gonna play basketball with these fucking kids too. You pick up the ball, and you look at the ball, and you look at the ball, and it's Joel. The ball is Joel, and he's your dad. And it's just another one of those dreams. One time I saw my dad. The fucking ice blocks make me mad. The level's driving me insane. But Joel's voice won't go away. Fuck! Mark, are you seeing this?
Yeah, what is this?
How did this get here? Is this man-made?
Whoa, I found a massive...
Did a monkey make this?
Yeah, dude, we found a massive one too. Look at this.
Have you been through the tube yet?
Through the tube?
Yeah, right here. No, stand there. Watch. Bam.
How did you do this?
No, come here, real quick. I'll show you. This is a newer thing. Bam, see? You can close that on you, and you can close it on yourself, and it goes like that.
It's actually, like, intended?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Dude, I can eat a potato to that. So if I do this...
Oh, yeah, and then you trap me here.
Okay, I was wondering if that's how it worked.
I'm actually trapped here.
I want to see the
You've actually fucked me. I'll actually have to break the whole tube to get out of it.
Can you not just break one block, you fucking idiot?
Oh no!
That's not how this works. You have my trapdoor, you bitch.
You bitch. Oh, what? That zombie's gonna grow up to be a big asshole. I got a pet, guys. Where's Luminous?
Oh my god!
Just ignore that. Where is he?
I gotta go. I don't know what you're doing, but
where
I'm
are
nervous.
You?
Why?
I have something for you.
Is it dangerous?
Dude, yeah, if diamonds are dangerous, then yeah, they're pretty dangerous.
I know,
I'm not
sucks.
Running over to you, dude. I've already built a blockade of stairs.
I maybe made a mistake.
Yeah, I think you did. Good luck. Good luck. You have to go.
What do you do?
There's no turning around.
Wait, did you go in the tube?
Yeah, in the tube.
Oh no!
I thought he was a crawl team!
I see what's happening now. I look over at the screen.
He can't leave!
You have to go through the tube. I'm glad this brings so much punishment.
What's it trying to say to me? What does it want to say to me? Okay, see you, dude. That was awesome.
What just happened?
Me and a chicken at a moment. Do you ever finish your stack of birch slabs so you throw down a torch in excitement?
Why don't you put food in your offhand while you're not mining, and then torches in your offhand while you are mining?
I'm gonna go hit him. Where is he?
Okay. All right.
Good night, homie.
You talking to me?
Yeah.
Homie?
No, I said honey.
Good night, homie.
Homie.
Marge.
Damn, I wish I could have gotten a more beautiful picture without him on fire.
Oh, get it now.
Oh, is he out?
Oh, he's ready for... He wants up. He wants upsies. He wants uppies.
I got him.
He wants uppies. Why did he start doing that? His hands are on my shoulders. Thanks for watching and helping the channel grow so much. It's been such an amazing year, and I would love to do something special for you guys. But I've been stuck in gay baby jail for the last, you know, however long, so can't really do anything. Oh, I could exit course. Why didn't I ever think of that?
What's up? It's me, Yoshi, your getaway driver-saur dinosaur driver-saur driver-saur? Yoshi, hop on my back, I'm Yoshi. Yoshi, dude, Yoshi, we're not gonna make it.
Yeah, maybe you won't. That Yoshi looked like fucking boxing to you?
Hey. We forgot to record this ad thing at a part of the video where it would have made more sense, but I'm just here to say that we brought back the rainbow foil shirts, and you know, Matt will put that somewhere, I hope. And you know, they'll be here for like 10 days again. If you wanted to get one, you missed out, you should definitely get one. So yeah, thanks.
It's time to do go to prison.